As the sun rises over Narragansett Bay, the morning commute is already getting started. This is what rush hour looks like for Rhode Island shell fishermen. You know them as quahoggers. In the early morning hours, they cut through the bay, heading to their fishing grounds.
Just another day at the office.
Harvesting the freshest shellfish from our waters daily.
It doesn't get much fresher than this.
Shellfishing is hard work, but when you taste the results, you'll know it's worth it.
From our rates to your plates.
Delicious quahogs that come out of the bay today can be on your plate tonight.
Ask if they're local.
So, ask for Rhode Island shellfish, because
whether you stuff them,
whether you shuck them,
whether you steam them,
they're not only delicious,
it's fresh and local.
Just like us!
As the sun rises over Narragansett Bay, your friends and neighbors are hard at work, bringing you the freshest shellfish Rhode Island has to offer. Quahogs harvested from the bay today can be on your plate tonight. So, ask for Rhode Island shellfish, because
whether you stuff them,
whether you shuck them,
whether you steam them,
they're not only delicious, they're fresh and local.
Just like us!
For recipes and more, visit rishellfisherman.org.
Ask if they're local.
When quahogs are on the menu, ask for Rhode Island shellfish, because what comes out of the bay today can be on your plate tonight. Brought to you by the Rhode Island Shell Fishermen's Association.
Ask if they're local.